Good afternoon, or morning, or evening, or whatever it is there to you. This is Electra FabCup, and today I bring you another 6-minute video of me talking over some content, I suppose. So, first thing I need to talk about today is why we reached 100 subscribers. That's great. Thank you very much. I know I sounded grateful, but I really appreciate it. Thanks to all of you for being here. I love you, even though I don't know all of you personally, some of you I do. I hope you enjoy this channel so far, and I hope I meet your expectations in the future. I don't know if that happens or not. And well, what else? Well, this is a Meet the Artist bit paint. I think every artist should do that, because that's a thing. For you to know me better, I suppose. And, well, that's what it is now, I guess. Anyway, so what is this channel exactly about? I mean, I've done some weird things in the past, but what is it about? What do you think you're going to see here now? Well, let me tell you a bit about that. This is probably going to be an art channel mostly. And the reason for this is that I really like drawing. It's one of my favorite things to do in my free time or when I'm at school. So yeah, why not devote the channel to it? After all, I've tried other things as well. If you remember, this channel used to be about video games and stuff. Then I realized that it's very hard to make views out of gameplay content if you're not a popular YouTuber, because the YouTube algorithm doesn't favor small creators that much, but that's a thing for another day. So yeah, art also doesn't have a huge community like the gaming does, but at least it's more fun to me, I suppose. I feel better when drawing or animating than posting video games and stuff, I suppose, because I'm not that good at video games anyway. So yeah, art, speed paints, animations, maybe memes. I mean, I've talked about memes before, but I never said I wouldn't do any animation memes. Besides, that would really help me, considering how much it helps artists grow on YouTube nowadays. So yeah, why not? And those are pretty much some of the things you might see on this channel. And, well, what else should I talk about? Oh yeah, maybe just a bit about myself, why not? I guess you need to get to know me a bit better. So, hello everyone, my name is Electra, I'm from Greece, I'm a teenager, and I like drawing. that's not all, I suppose. At the moment, I'm a high school student, so I'm not really a professional at drawing. I'm just do it because I like it and because I like practicing and all. I've had my drawing pad for about a year or so. I think I bought it on December of 2016. So yeah, I've improved a lot before that. I've also made videos on my one video on my improvement, but that was just traditional art and stuff. And yeah, I've been drawing since 6th grade, I suppose. This is when I first started experimenting with paper and pencil. And well, all I would do was draw stick figures and make small comics and stuff, with stick figures always. And then later, when I started going to junior high school, I got more into it. I bought like a separate drawing book or sketchbook, whatever, for my drawings. And I used to draw like all the time in class. I never paid much attention to the lesson. But nonetheless, that didn't mean I was doing bad at school. I was actually doing these two things simultaneously, drawing as well as paying attention. And that's what I've been doing for the past like 4 years. So yeah, most of my drawing happens at school. Not my digital drawing though, that happens at home when I have the free time to draw. And I'd like to say that I enjoy drawing very much. I really think it's a very nice hobby to have, and actually trying to practice and trying new things and maybe share it online sometimes. I really like sharing online my stuff. If you follow me on DeviantArt or Tumblr, you should probably know that. And I should probably talk about some other of my interests. I really like writing. I write my own stories in my free time, but I've never shared them online. I might share them in the future, who knows. And I really like playing the piano as well. I've been playing the piano for 4 years. Not really much to say about that, I'm not that good. And I like reading, and I like playing tennis also. That's some things I like. And well, yeah, not really much to say about myself. I don't like talking that much, surprisingly. Anyway, closing, thank you for your support. I hope you liked this video. I hope you continue following me in the future. Or if you are a new person to this channel, then I hope you enjoy whatever I have to offer and maybe consider subscribing. I'm also advertising myself right now. Wow, GG Electra. And well, that's all. See you on another video. Bye bye.